How do NASCAR drivers get to the track every week?
Is the driver in the lounge? No, he's not.
So nope, they don't ride in the hauler.
He's at home and he's gonna get on a plane and he's gonna fly to the racetrack.
They'll either fly on the team plane or their own plane, and for closer races, they'll take the helicopter or just drive.